Preparations are underway for New Mexico United's homecoming match this weekend. The baseball field at Isotopes Park has been transformed into a soccer pitch, so the United can take on Austin Bold FC Saturday. That's at 7:30. Tickets are selling fast, and don't forget there will be 150 doses of the COVID vaccine given out at the pregame tailgate starting at 3:30. If you get vaccinated there, you could get free tickets to a future match.